Hello everyone, my name is Marlis Kidday and welcome back to Overwatch. I was actually going to do a Black Desert video today, but it turned out crap. And it seems that Overwatch is going to be my saving grace because look, Anna is finally here. I played a little bit of her on the PTR, basically their public test server region. But, yeah, let's take a look at her in the practice range, and then I will try to get into an actual match. I don't know, she's brand new, so a whole lot of people are gonna want to play her. She
Never
is...
stop fighting for what you believe in.
Absolutely, Anna. Absolutely. So, the story behind Anna... And you can find this pretty much everywhere on Overwatch's social media. She is Farrah's mother. And once upon a time, back when everyone was young in Overwatch, and they all look the same except for her for some reason, she was their best sniper on Overwatch. And once she was... I remember this from the comic short. She was in the middle of a mission, and she got distracted because two of her allies had gotten sniped. And she didn't know where the sniper was coming from. She thought, oh, sniper, where is it? I must find it. But she found out that it was Black Widow, and she's like, oh my god, I thought she was dead. But then she hesitated, and Black Widow got her, like, right through her scope. And that's why she has the eye patch, because she kinda dead. Well, everyone thought she was dead, but now she's in Overwatch. And that is her story. She is a support sniper, which I always thought it was an interesting concept, but I never thought I'd actually see it in game, in any game. So basically what she does, well, I think I said this, heal snipes. She uses a biotic rifle that can hurt enemies and heal allies. So let's go down here. See?
It's just a scratch, you'll be fine.
See, it heals and it hurts. The one thing I don't like is that as a sniper, and I know they did this for balance reasons,
take your medicine.
But she can't headshot. Like, you can see me. Let's get a headshot right in this guy's eye. Nope. A third of their health, but not all of it. Which a third is still pretty strong. And I hope y'all can hear me over the sound of all of my gunshots. Oh, and here is her ult.
You're powered up. Get in there.
It is a pretty much a nano booster. They have increased. It's very loud. They have increased movement speed and attack. And I actually think that's it.
Get in there. I'll
Let's
keep
read it.
Strong.
That would be a good. I forget we don't have sprint here. No? Yes? Yes. Okay, so yes, ultimate is called Nano Boost. It increases an ally's speed and damage while reducing their damage taken. That's a part I forgot. Her left shift is a sleep dart. I just used my E. That was not the sleep dart. This is the sleep dart.
Feeling sleepy?
It puts them to sleep. Any damage at all will wake them back up. So, oh wait. Let me try something. I think I may have just figured something out. Oh. So at least on the training bots, any three hits will take them out. Which if you're working with a good team, that pretty much assures a kill. That's pretty powerful.
Take your medicine.
Okay, and then there's this bomb thingy, which I'll have to show y'all twice. It heals and increases the healing done for allies. And let's see if that can cool down. And it hurts and it doesn't increase damage taken, but it will stop someone from being healed for a short duration of time. I'm missing. I didn't miss. Okay. And I think that's it for her intro. She has no upward movement at all, and that is another thing that I really don't like in my snipers. Because really, I need that upward motion to get to the snipey posts. Like up there, I can't get up there. Unless I, of course, take the stairs. But oh no, there's an enemy! Okay, I'll stop playing around now. Let's see if I can get into a match as Ana. Okay, so I didn't get in one as Ana, but there is an Ana on my team. And something I forgot to mention about this patch, D.Va got buffed. So she is a lot more capable. So is, Zenyatta. And I really hope that my teammates can't hear me for open mic. I would hope that y'all would tell me. Okay, so I'm gonna assume that they can't hear me. Ooh, she has the Captain Amari skin. And I'm forgetting that I'm Tracer. So, oh yeah, Zenyatta, his ultimate now does 300 healing per second rather than 200. And his orbs travel a lot faster.
Incoming in 30 seconds.
And I think that's it for patch notes on heroes. Winky face!
I'm not one for standing around.
Are you? Are you, McCree? Are you?
You got it!
5, 4, 3.
I hope y'all don't mind that this video runs a little bit long, because I'm going to go ahead and,
defend objective A.
And, oh, hi, how you doing? Oh, Jesus, that damage! Jesus, that damage! Ow! Shit. Where's the health? Where's the health? Here's the health. Not even all my health. Where is the Zenny?
Lock it off.
Ow. Damn it! They have an Ana too! Someone's coming up behind. These heals. I am loving the heals so much. Okay, back in the fight. Oh, hey, we're just contesting points. I thought we were escorting or defending against an escorted payload.
Standing around and get on the board.
Nope, 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 nope. Can't deal with that. Can't deal with that. Hello, McCree, I'm following you.
Get on the board.
Pooh! So if you're wondering what I was trying to do there, I found out that if you punch a Zenyatta, or I think it was a Symmetra that I tried this on, and I don't know if it's a bug and it's been patched out or not, but what had happened was I was up against a Symmetra, and what had happened was, ow, oh, we are escorting a payload, or stopping a payload, why do I keep... I'm dead. Because I tried to ignore that D.Va. And I forget that D.Va got her speed boost. Who'd I stick? I stuck the payload, goddammit!
And she's back in the game.
Do we have a... Oh, no. I guess not. Apparently age doesn't take you to the screen who tells you everyone is.
Administer.
Hello, he's ulted on me, help. Try to run from me. Ow. Damn it, Kenji. Why? Why am I back here? Why am I-
into the iris.
What was that sound? Oh well. No, I know how I died. Being dumb. I was being a dumb is what I was.
My ultimate's ready.
Walk it off.
Thank you.
I'm out of escape. I can't escape, help! Pretty sure that Genji is chasing me. I know he's somewhere. Where the fuck are you? So something you should probably know. If you try to ignore your other enemies, one of them's gonna shoot ya.
Back to work.
I'm a dumb. No. I thought that was the enemy D.Va. Haha, miss you, hook. Ow, ow. Because fuck you, Roadhog. Fuck you. Oh hey, I got their cute spray. Didn't get hit. That's good. Fuck, I'm behind them. With no team. I notice the enemy Ana is a lot less snipey and a lot more healy. Oh poo, this is the point where I usually turn into... That was bullshit. I hit left shift. Damn it. Genji ults are the bane of my existence. Stop the goddamn payload. Stop that shit. Stop. Oh well. Yes. GG. Always say GG. It's called sportsmanship. Let me guess, he pressed Q? I think he pressed Q! He pressed Q. And then he got that Ana. Hey. What? We didn't get... Our guy got play of the game and we didn't get anything? That's pretty impressive objective time. Oh well. Oh, by the way, I reached level 25 and started competitive, but more on that later in another video. Okay, so now I'm going to wait until I can get a game and be Ana. Too many snipers. Bah! There's no such thing. Okay. Why does it say too many? There's not too many snipers. You can play Hanzo.
Never stop fighting for what you believe in.
You can play Hanzo if you want.
Let's show them what we can do.
How do I get up there? Oh, I forget that I don't have a shift. My shift is sleepy. I wanna be up there. Can I jump up there? Yeah. Just jump into the cactus.
Attack like, commences in 30 seconds.
Come on. I would really like to see her get a passive that gives her some kind of upward mobility. Like, I'm not asking for like Hanzo and Genji wall crawl, but some kind of upward mobility would be nice. And I really hope that my I really hope that my
I have your back.
I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm sorry, guys, if you can hear me. Holy shit! I don't usually play a sniper either, so this is like wholly new to me.
Have a teleport. Find and destroy.
Oh hey, I have abilities I should be using. Benji as Genji.
Heroes never die.
Get back here.
Damn it, I missed.
Enemy team.
You're powered up. Get in there. I have your back. You look tired.
Shit. I'm scared. Oh. I was right to be scared. I mean, he singled that out for me. I'm kind of flattered. Mercy. Ow!
Watching your back.
Using your KOK!
Well, be home to win. Get in there.
No! Benji as Genji is wrecking my shit. I keep forgetting. I'm used to my shift being
Someone
a,
get the payload moving.
No! Get down from there, Mercy! Heroes never Ow! Die. Damn it! Damn it! Oh, that was bullshit. That's so hit. That's so hit.
Nim.
Ha ha! Get your ass down! Ow.
I wasn't cut. Nano boost is ready to deploy.
The nano boost. That Genji.
60 seconds remaining.
Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Nope.
You're powered up. Get in there. Get in there.
Ow. I'll keep you. Roadhog, get down here so I can heal you. I have no upward mobility. I can't get up there. No, run, run, run!
Seconds remaining.
My tiny nana legs can't carry me that well. We got a triple on that one.
Take your medicine.
No! Help me, Roadhog! Thank you. Oh well.
Habitat.
Oh well. That was a GG. Y'all best say GG. Rude. So I'm not sure if that was good or not. I'm talking about me. This is a pretty good play of the game. But always up the mercy. I'm not sure if I did well or not as Anna. But, you know, I actually had some fun. I might keep working on it. But anyway, that was Anna. And thank you so much for watching. My name is Marlis Kidde. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe to see more. Hold on, I'm going to open this loot box. I've been waiting for a loot box. Yay, okay. Oh well. Well, thanks for watching. I'll see y'all next time.